Chinatown Restaurant Week is a community project of our public relations firm, Kaimen Company. And we are using this as an opportunity to work with restaurants. Restaurants chip in a little bit, and we put on this Chinatown Restaurant Week promotion to bring customers from outside the community into Chinatown to try new cuisines.
After Hurricane Sandy, any kind of help that we can do in the downtown community means something. Restaurant Week has been shown to add a lot of economic perk boost to the economies that host restaurant weeks.
And last year we had 17 restaurants on board. This year we have 22. So that's a boost of about 20%+. And this year we're doing entrees, dinner and lunch at $20.13 per meal. It's a special meal. This year what people are going to find out is that there's tacos on the menu, there's French influences on the menu, there's terrific seafood options, vegetarian options. It's a fantastic menu this year. We're very excited about it.
As all of you know, Chinese restaurants have been the major symbol of Chinatown for over a century.
中国人有句口头禅叫做民以食为天.
We're very proud and very honored to be able to come out and help to support this organization, to support the efforts of the Chinatown Restaurant Week this year. We look forward to meeting all the restaurant owners that are participating.
We are pleased this year, particularly because of the impact of Superstorm Sandy on the restaurant community downtown, to do anything we can to help this community.
It is a perfect example of how all of these businesses and people within the community come together to support our businesses after Superstorm Sandy and just in general. And it helps pay back the restaurant businesses that really just add to the quality of life of our neighborhood, provide jobs, really support the economic footprint of the city.
As we all know, Chinatown has just went through a very hard time. And that's why we need this event, and we need Julie.
The Department of Labor and Commerce came out today, and the unemployment rate went down 7.7. So it is because of work that the restaurant industry is doing, not only in New York City, but across the nation, that we are creating the jobs to get this economy growing again. And Chinatown has been so resilient. And it has been resilience because of the wonderful, vibrant community.
You know, the governor's office often says, he has this slogan, that New York State is open for business. And as the congresswoman says, that really means starting with small businesses and entrepreneurs right here in Chinatown. And of course, our wonderful, iconic, delicious, fabulous restaurants.
On behalf of Speaker Silver, we want to congratulate everyone and on the second annual Restaurant Week.
Senator Squadron is no stranger to Chinatown and Chinatown restaurants. He actually recently led a dumpling crawl through Chinatown to try to reinvigorate the economy.
That's
after
right.
Sandy.
This is such a big deal for all the restaurants to enjoy food. The good thing about Chinese food, you eat, you get hungry again, you eat again. So everybody, come on down and eat as much as you want.
We are officially calling this week Chinatown Restaurant Week.
You give us an
in
extra
the borough
week. That's
of Manhattan.
Great.
Yes. So congratulations.
On behalf of the speaker, she wants to wish and thank all of the restaurant owners for participating in this. Good luck with this initiative, and she's going to come down and eat.
Chinatown is open for business. It's really critically important. We recognize that you are the lifeblood to our economy. You contribute so many attributes. You employ a significant number of people.
And the reality is, no one needs an excuse to come to Chinatown and eat the great food here, but why not on Restaurant Week?
It's a snowy, slippery, crummy day outside, but nothing could stop us from coming here together to support small businesses.
I'm a former restaurant owner, and I can tell you firsthand how these kinds of programs matter, because what they do is they bring people through the door, and there's nothing more important to the bottom line of a small business owner than more customers, and that is what is happening today.
And this place and this neighborhood is a place that I chose to bring my family to, and it's a place that I've chosen to raise my child, and it's an honor to be here.